Brings it into Staples. What's the one time? Get some on it. I'll keep you with the block. What's all against Brown? Mr. Green. Bradley with the ball. A look at his stance. He averages a bit over 8 points a game. Five to shoot. LeBron can't get it to go.
And the cold start gets a little colder. Just 1 for 4 to start the game.
And Giannis throws it down.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
LeBron dishes to McGee. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Inside, it's Thorvald to Kubo. Now the Bucks moving it up. Middleton with it. He's picked up by LeBron. Caught that one.
Nice pass. I'm putting in work on the interior. Gotta love it.
Lakers trail by 6. To Davis. Fires from 14. Milwaukee with the rebound. Giannis has got his fourth rebound in this one.
And they're 1 of 5 to start this game. Just really haven't gotten into a flow offensively.
Nice play, and you can see they're gathering momentum.
Yeah, and Greg, they've been a more cohesive team over this stretch, and that helps account for their lead.
So, timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles. They put up a nice win against the Bucks the last time out.
And it was one of those games where it was just hard to get anything going, and you could see frustrations emerge.
And it's hard not to get discouraged on such an off night shooting the ball, but somehow they kept the intensity up. I mean, that was a really gutty win.
Some changes. Howard comes in for JaVale McGee. Rajon Rondo subbed in for Brandon. Here's James. 37 points in the win against Milwaukee. Rondo finds Davis. Over on to Kubo. And that one off the back of the rim and in.
As dangerous as he is inside, Davis gives opponents nightmares when he's able to get to the mid-range. He's very reliable when he steps back and takes the jump shot.
Lopez. From outside, off the mark. And so James will bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. A trail by 6. The last meeting was in this building, where they were able to come out on top.
And they got the better of this matchup last time with their defensive pressure and the ability to force turnover.
They had them in their heels the whole game. The intensity of their defense is a key factor.
This is it to Middleton. Over in the corner, on to Kubo. Hands it from downtown. Giannis has got 7.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from 3. First quarter steal, but not who you want to leave open.
Now here's LeBron. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. And here we go. The Bucks running again. Bledsoe with it. He's picked up by Rondo. Shots good by Bledsoe.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they shot the basketball.
Middleton against LeBron.